Well, CNN is doing one of those investigative reports about Lockwise Industries.
Oh, that's fantastic. That'll be great for business.
Not really. They're going to say we've been running a Ponzi scheme for 7 years.
Well, they can't say that, Walter. That's libelous. I mean, this firm's been operating successfully for over 100 years.
Yeah, they're focusing on the charity division, Helping Hands.
Helping Hands has been going strong for over 8 years.